Hey everyone, my name is Kelsey. I'm a student here, and as well as work at the Student Affairs and Orientations Office. Here in room C223, we organize orientation as well as plan college-wide events. Fall orientation will take place from August 30th to September 4th. Each program has a specific orientation day. Please check out our website, algonquincollege.com/SAO, or the invitation you'll receive in the mail or by email for more information. You must register online through our website. If you can't attend orientation, please drop by our office or visit our website to pick up the orientation guide. This will give you information on the services available to you. You can also pick up your student handbook at the student information desk outside of the Learning Resource Center on the second floor of C Building at the Woodroffe Campus. The handbook gives you all the information on the college services as well as bursaries available to you. The SAO puts on many popular events throughout the school year. Come out and experience winter tubing, break dancing event, summer carnival, film festival, patio social featuring live music, and the IKEA Madness, where we compete against Carleton and Ottawa U. We are always looking for student leaders to help us come up with new events, as well as assist us in fall and winter orientation. To get involved or to stay within the loop with events going around in the college, please join us on Facebook or Twitter at Algonquin SAO, or read our blog.